the shaft, and this actually stretches out. But before you do any of that, the lube comes with it. So you take this pack of lube out, you don't open it up, you don't put it in there. Yes, you can wash it and reuse it, but then you have to have your own lube because it only comes with one pack with a set. So I'm gonna pass it around so you can feel it. It stretches. You can wake him up with this egg. I'm trying to tell you, it is. No, you're just going to provide it like you pull it down, you're going to hold it at the base, okay. And it's just like, you know, how you got your twist and rhythm and all that stuff. But it feels really good, and I sent a different type of masturbation sleeve, but it's a good one too, to my sister, and she thought it was for her. I said, no, it's for your husband. She said, babe, I think it's mine. And she was like, I'm going to call Mary. Who is this for? I said, it's for John. Yeah. And she said, damn. Right? And she said, if she was here, my sister is a Christian. She is the most Christian person in the family, prays for everybody. But she was like, I'm tired of that damn thing. She just sits over here.